to start the first part of the DLC. It's part one, part two. They're two different DLC, but I guess they're the same vein of thought. Get a cutscene. I get rid of the camera, but I have to minimize the window, and last time that messed with stuff. But I'll do it here for you. It hasn't frozen since that one time, I think because it updated the graphics here. I should probably read that out loud. The demons that remain in Erdak have corrupted the once holy realm and threaten to use the higher dimension as a new pathway for conquest. They are not banished, all of existence is at risk. To stop them, the Slayer must now journey to find the Seraphim, a mysterious figure from his past whose whereabouts until now have remained unknown. Only he can guide the Slayer to the one being capable of sealing Erdak back off from the demons once again. Under par there. Oh, it's a boat. Carrier craft, air carrier.
I knew it was here.
Sir, weather's disrupting the signal, but we'll be able to teleport him onto the rig's main deck.
Dr. Hayden, ready to launch the package, sir.
Whenever you're ready. We cannot regain control of Erdak without the Seraphim's help. You broke the seal when you awakened the icon of sin in their world. The balance between their two dimensions has been broken with the demons now in control of Erdak.
Everyone's just scared of him.
Portal ready in 3, 2...
We're going swimming. Oh, these are zombies.
The UAC won't hand over the Seraphim without a fight.
Alright, the UAC is still up then. Oh, apparently some kills give me a speed boost. Whoa, it's definitely moving faster than we used to. I'm just launching bombs. I feel like I'm moving faster than I was before. Oh, I did slow down. So I guess when you get kills, you speed up. Interesting. Oh, there's a schlub who didn't convert. Let's see. So I gotta go down there, but that thing's there. Jerk into the side when I fire. Oh, we got you. Oh, is this? Yeah, there we go. I got a new skin on there, that's why it looks like that. I like it. I like the environment. They did a good job with that so far. How do I get through that door? There are secrets in there. I don't have the crucible. Oh, I guess I use it to get rid of a titan. Did someone else explode? That's what it sounded like. I feel like there should be a button you can push here. Especially with that out there. I'm out of ammo, give me a second. Try to assassinate the box. That was my mistake. Wait, wasn't there or was this the blue door? Yeah, I guess that was it. Wasn't there another one? Am I imagining that? Yeah, there's the other one. Does this go to the same room? Alright, I'll go through this one first. Don't want to miss anything. How about, oh, I had the wrong one. That's the microwave beam. I never really use that. I guess it's more effective when they're already wounded, which makes sense. Book of the Seraphs. Is this door open yet? No. Is that a climb wall? That's a, that looks like a brick wall. Interesting. Wait, is this fully upgraded? Oh, it is. Nice. Whoops. Demons that are detonated by microwave beam will trigger concussive blast if falters nearby. Alright, so all our gear is fully upgraded too. That's nice. Oh, there's challenges. I should be paying attention to those. Oh, this is general stuff. Never mind. I guess if you get enough quarry kills, it gives you like a boost or something. Weak point turret. Oh, that's new. Turret is a ranged ambient demon. Stand too close or have your reticle linger on it for too long and it hides. It's kind of like the Shriekers. Well, actually, it's the opposite. Never mind. That is its weak point. Shoot and deal massive damage. Explore the codes and learn more. I was gonna dash towards this guy and get him, but then he got in the way. Alright, enough of that. Alright, let's get this going. I'm bad shot. Trying to get this turret, but it keeps spawning enemies. There we go. Can't go that way yet. This is what I wanted to try. Aha! That worked. Kaboom! You have a blood punch? Yeah, I do. I just wasted it. Man, I'm trying to get stuff for the big guys, but then all the minions keep getting in the way. My blood punch. There we go. A lot of them have shields here. There are a lot. I keep missing it. No, that is not the button I want. You know, I realized too that this microwave thing's probably a good counter for the snake things. Oh, I'm out of ammo. I need ammo. There you are. Nope, not you. Where is it? There you are. Quite a prolonged battle there. I forgot that was up there. Probably would have helped. If he's so honorable, where was he when all the bad stuff went down? Sounds like the Maker was doing a lot of stuff she wasn't supposed to. I guess he retired. Of course, he's probably been imprisoned or something. Oh, he unthingy my bobber. I was gonna. Missing all my shots. So keep them off their guard. As you can tell, it's working. There we go. Gotcha. Are you still alive? Not anymore, he's not. Alright, let's, out of my way. I was trying to get that guy, but he got in the way. I just saw him flashing. I was gonna go for the monkey bar, but I got distracted. Come on, ugly. Where are you? Alright, I gotta keep my distance here. I'm trying to look for minions, but when I want them, they're hiding. I'll be honest, the increased movement speed's throwing off my shots. Ow. I mean, it's nice to get that speed boost, but I got so used to the normal campaign, this movement, that kind of throws me off when I'm trying to aim. An unexpected development. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. I hate when it just spawns up behind you. It's just annoying when they spawn them behind you. It's like, ah! Alrighty then. I was gonna say we got everything, but I guess we just got one. Music. So I kind of got to slow down because of the faster movement, make sure I don't miss. That delay. Got it. Alright, so what's over here? Oh, so that's so it doesn't kill me. Complete both secret encounters to unlock the reward. I wonder what the reward is. I guess it's a skin. How do I get back up? There we go. The increased movement speed's throwing me off. Oh snap, let's... Whoops, wrong one. Sorry, I meant to do that. Alright, let's see. Secret thingy? Let's get the secret thingy. Book of the Seraphs Part 2. I'll have to read those after the stream. To shoot that in flight, I guess. There we go. Not too bad. Hi, guys. How come the electricity doesn't hurt you? I feel like that's very unfair. Oh, I almost jumped back off. There's gotta be something over here. Yep, there's something. Oh! Oh, is that a rabbit? If you know the lore, it's believed the reason the Doom Slayer got so ticked off is because they, I don't know if it's canon or not, but it's because they killed his pet rabbit Daisy, and that's why he has such a hate for him. I don't think that's supposed to be Daisy, but it's a nice little Easter egg. Oh, how'd he get in there? Oh, that's the arch file. Fry him! I don't know if we'll have enough ammo, but we'll see. Oh, it's gonna be close! Not enough! I don't know if we were at full ammo. But I'll take it. Okay, actually, yeah, let's get this. Grab that real quick. feel like I'm missing something here. Wait. Ah, I see. I was gonna say, I'm like, something's not quite right. I'm a bad shot. There we go. Oh, I meant to hit that. Wrong button. Of the Ceres Part 3. Very interesting. A little bit of both. Oh, there's a thing there. Wait, are we supposed to get up there to jump down? What am I missing here? See, we gotta get up there, but we can get up there. How do we get up there? Mind, I'm trying to do stuff here. As much as I like the double barrel shotgun, the single's good for getting the glory kills. They're, is that a glitch, or are they supposed to keep spawning? There's no like, okay, yeah. No, you have to kill so many of these guys things. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh. Oh, I had the wrong grenade. I was gonna blow them all up, but not like that. Missed it. It's a nimble one. Oh, that guy. Keep hitting the wrong button. I love how you can mantle 99% of things except for that. Like, oh, I'll just mantle on up here. No, you can't do that. Oh, well, sorry. Thanks for ruining my sweater.
Doomslayer, sir. The Seraphim's key is close. I'll mark it on your HUD.
Oh, we already have a blue key card, so thanks for your contribution, I guess. It's kind of like Violet. So these are all the people that did capitulate. Open the door! Because I asked.
Yes, the key to the Seraphim's chamber. Now, we work to resurrect the only ones who can save this world and its people.
Warning, the Seraphim's chamber key has been removed. The Slayer has the key. This facility will self-destruct in 5, 4.
Well, they thought smart. 2, let's not give it a minute. 1. Give it 5 seconds. Goodbye. So wait, did we miss the second secret encounter? Is it on there? Is it for the whole DLC? Hope you enjoyed it. Have a great rest of your day. Yeah, we'll keep on slaying Thursday, so GG, God bless, and see you later.